Chinese women's professional golfer Feng Shanshan announced her retirement on social media on Tuesday. Before Tuesday's announcement, the 32-year-old golf pro was appointed as the head coach of the Chinese women's national team. She won the Omega Dubai Ladies Masters in 2012, 2014, 2015, and 2016. In November 2017, she became the women's world number one and stayed atop the rankings for 23 weeks.